Sorry, the other day, I went with one brethren by the tattoo shop, so the tattoo thinking again, my sister. So I come home and I think, I say, boy, we're going to be a good tattoo to guess. I say, a light in my head, ping, I say, aye. Fuck that, but make it my brethren, you know. Because that fucker look like I'm blind the fuck up his tattoo, you know. They put Bob instead of B and B. Anyways, so I'm bouncing by the tattoo shop all by my fucking self. So I sit down my way till my turn. My boy asks me, yo, what's up, man? Can I work and help you with today? I say, yeah, you definitely can help me. So I say, can we go somewhere private and talk? My man look at me funny, you know. So I say, nah, man, it's a kind of personal thing, you know. So we go on in the back. Him say, so what you want? I say, I want $100 bill tattoo on my dick. Him say, what the fuck, man? Come on, man. I say, why, what happened? He say, well, where's the reason why? I say, I could give you 3 reasons fucking why I want $100 dick, bill tattoo on my dick. So him say, all right, let me hear you. I say, when the wife, you want to blow 100, she welcome to it. I like to play with my money, and I like to see my fucking money grow. Whatever fucking reason you want more than that.